laptops near. Help you find the laptops and like find it everywhere. And it can definitely like run in the right to what you want to do, what you plan to do, like what you may do later on in life. So, be there.
It's super important for you guys to come out to Career Fair. Me as a store manager, this is where I look for my top talent for my new season. Out of a staff of 17, I have 15 FSU students, four of which have been moved to management. One is going into management program to take over from the store. So definitely come out and see us anytime you guys can.
One important thing while you're in school is thinking about the jobs you're going to take, even if they're just part-time jobs, because you never know where that part-time job is going to lead you or what skills that you're going to learn from part-time. Even the most mundane seeming part-time job will teach you skills that you can apply to your future.
My name's Angie. I'm the Human Resources Coordinator for Simple Dining here at Florida State. I am also a proud FSU alum of the class of 2012. Just as an incoming freshman, some awesome benefits for you in gaining on-campus employment is flexibility with your class schedule, because you guys obviously came here to go to school, not to get a job, that's a benefit. But definitely just having that on-campus employment always helps out, because once you're done with class, you can actually go to your job, and then that way it's a one-stop shop where you're going to work and going to school at the same time. Networking is always really important, and you can do that through the Career Center, because they're actually going to provide you with some of the different on-campus opportunities that you have. Or maybe you're looking for an internship as a student, and they'll also provide you with those opportunities as well. So definitely use your campus resources. They're there for you, and they're definitely going to be a benefit to you as a student.
Just using the Career Center has actually been very helpful to me as my first year here. They actually do get your resume. They actually help you like build it up and make it look clean. So when you do contact the job fairs, they are very helpful.
Part-time Career Fair is a great opportunity for both students and businesses. We love hiring Seminoles part-time.
Hi everyone, I'm Sally Manning, and I'm the communication intern at the Career Center. Job there, you get a lot of opportunities, jobs, and networking. I hope to see you at the next one.
Bye.